Yo, TV, I didn't read the chat, sorry, man. But the doggo is not working. Let me see if we could fix it again. So, how are you, TV? Well, not too bad. I was sick last night, and the face rig is having some problem. So probably we wouldn't have the face rig. So there is no doggo tonight. Damn it, never mind. Yeah, I was sick last night, that's why I didn't stream. And I think I'm getting recovered. Not yet, but close, so I think it's okay for me to stream. And how's Jack? What the? You got a Nissan RC-R92. Finally! Like the fastest car in this game. Fuck off, man. I haven't seen you for quite a long while, man. Okay, quick question. What is your least liked tracks in Gran Turismo of all game? Isn't the Miata the fastest one? Probably the Nissan and the Toyota and the Miata. They are like really close. Oh, for fuck's sake. Opera Paris. I would say Infineon would still be acceptable. Opera is just, it's not built for high speed cars. It's built for those tiny cars which you have a smaller hitbox. And the track for me that I like the like I could say I really hate it is El Capitan. The track I'm playing right now. This is probably the track that I hate the most. Yeah, the hip hop corners for the first corners. It's probably because the first corner and the second one. Those blind corners where, well, in that case you might want to say Laguna Seca as well. The corkscrew corner. That corner sucks. The El Captain has a tiny corkscrew corner as well. Coming up right now. I couldn't say I love or hate the Nürburgring, but I would say Nürburgring is really challenging yet fun. It's a really, really good track. See, that's why I don't like the El Captain. If I'm a fucking rich people, like really fucking rich, I guess I'll build Grand Valley. The Grand Valley Speedway in real life. Like it would be really, really impressive. It will probably be put into the Formula One races. Damn it. The Grand Valley Speedway is better than the one in Gran Turismo Sport. The one in Gran Turismo Sport, let me... Is it Dragon Trail? Yeah, New York is kind of fun, but I don't think it suits a need for... like to putting it on Formula 1 because the straights are too long. Fuck. SS5, yes. SSR5 would be the best. I remember in Gran Turismo 1 there is actually another alternative or derivative of SSR5, is it SSR something 7 or 6? Couldn't remember. Where you have to go over the bridge and then underneath it. Ah, the SSR11. Because I haven't really played Gran Turismo 1. I used to play some, but not much. So I couldn't really remember the track. But I guess that's the one. The reason I says Grand Valley Speedway to be put it into real world would be the best is because not like Trial Mountain or El Capitan or some other original tracks, the Grand Valley Speedway is actually easier to make in the real life because it doesn't really have much differentials. It's actually all flat, and well, I'm gonna say it's easier because if you like put it into perspective, if you want to make El Capitan in real life, you have to go to Yosemite and then find a place that would actually suit the track inside, and that is excuse me, and that is really really hard to find, and Trial Mountain as well. Like imagine if you have to find a place exactly replicating Mountain Trial. That would merely possible. But I think SSR5 would be possible as well. Just like the Grand Valley. Like the Grand Valley Speedway actually needs you to find a really really big place so you could just draw the track. Maybe I'm too realistic. Oh shit, I need to go to the pit actually. Yo, Kage, I saw you were streaming, man. How are you? How's your stream? Yeah, GT4, man. And I'm playing the Formula Gran Turismo World Championship. Just discussing about putting the original track into real life. Like if I'm a really really fucking rich man, I'll put Grand Valley Speedway into real life. So that every Gran Turismo fan will come to this place, pay the entrance fee, and that will probably be possible to put this racetrack into F1 series. So I could have lots of money. Use money to make money. Makes sense. time travel. What do you mean? Linus is playing GT4 and driver most difficult to drive. Yep. I wouldn't say this is the most difficult car to drive. The most difficult car to drive would probably the Mercedes-Benz 1 prototype. that only has 1 horsepower. Ah, Yellowbird as well. Rough. Oh, thanks Marino. Oh shit. Moral of the story, don't get distracted when you're driving this truck. Yo, Boris! How's it going, man? You good? Oh, wow! Thanks as well, Ted. Thanks for the follow. Appreciate it. And it all goes to Kage. Love you, Kage, my man. Oh, yeah. With less fuel, the faster you are because of the weight. And I just figured out that every time you go to the pit stop, and if you change the tires, you could actually have enough time to fuel exactly 30 liters. You're good? Okay. Because I was sick last night, Boris. I was having a light fever and I got a runny nose, but thank God it's not COVID, because I'm getting recovered now. Other than that, everything's cool. Too bad my dog is not working tonight. What's your favorite race car in Gran Turismo 4? Well, other than the Formula Gran Turismo, I would say the Lotus Elise and Domo Zero. Like, if you know which Domo that I'm talking about, it's a Japanese car, and you win it by driving the A-class license? By passing the A-class or IA-class, couldn't remember. You actually have that car. Ah, okay, then I'll pick the R8 and then the Sauber C9. both Germans. How about the Mazda RX 787? That is like the fastest rotary engine car. To be honest, it's a pity that no one used rotary engine to make cars in manufacturers. So I'll probably buy an RX-8, which is like the last rotary engine car for collection purpose. Yeah, that's true. Rotary, yay! You know what? The inventor of rotary engine is actually a German as well. Fun fact. Yep. Wankel engineer. So German has a really, really good sense in inventing new engines. Wankel motor. Okay, so it's Wankel motor. The other day that I was watching YouTube, probably yesterday because I was sick last night, I was watching some random YouTube, and I saw there is a toy called stirring engine. The stirring engine actually, when you put it onto the palm of your hand, the stirring engine runs based on the temperature differentials. It's a cool one. And I need to go to the pit stop. Yeah, here we go again. Just like CJ says. Ah, shit. Here we go again. Fuck. Fuck off, man. Nah, that's 4 actually, because the car behind me just bonked me once. Okay, I need to go to the pit stop. Nah, you're not wrong. That's 4. I wouldn't cheat or lie. Why? I don't understand. What? Are you serious? Okay, I'll see you later, TV. Have a good day, man. Damn it. I hate my life. Oh shit. Come on. Sometimes I think the AI in Gran Turismo 4 is actually a bit broken. They just keep into their driving line no matter what happens. Well, the tuning is a little bit wobbly because there is another viewer that shared his setup for me, which I guess he found it on the internet, and then I'm using the setting right now. It's a little bit wobbly and the tire wear is actually a bit heavier than normal, but I guess there are some pros and cons. I mean, it's really fast, it's just a little bit wobbly and the tire wear is a little bit too fast. But hey, it's winning, so I wouldn't bother changing it. Oh, dang it. No, no, that was close. Oh shit. Oh no! Why this tunnel? Why always this tunnel? God damn it! That is a nice overtake. Wow. Diving too deep, man. Oh no, oh no, oh no, oh no. This corkscrew corner is actually a really hard one as well. Wow, wow, wow. Oh my goodness, oh my damn. Hey, 118. Good time. Yo, Jesse, fuck you. Oh shit. Instant karma. Damn it. Fuck my life. Oh, you my bitch. Yeah, instant karma, bitch. Yeah, because Kage raid my channel. He raid us. How's it going? Well, not too good, not too bad. I was sick last night. Yo, Kage! Wait, you're still watching? You didn't stream last night. Yeah, that's why I didn't stream last night. I was sick. I got a runny nose, a little bit coughing. And I thought I'm going to have COVID, but I don't think so right now. Well, I mean, I'll be happy if I got COVID. Feel free, drink tea. Feel better, drink tea. Okay. Well, I'm going to drink Coke. You can't stop me, bitch. Come on. Yeah, I drink tea all the time. Marina's trying the same track with the same car on PlayStation 2. Oh. He will be so disappointed that I drive it so bad. Like, my driving skill sucks. Two weeks to Resident Evil Village. Yo! You happy? I bought you this game, you happy? Yeah, Jackie Chan bought it for you. Whatever you say, man. Okay, this is a good time to drink because I'm going to the pit stop. Guess what I'm drinking? Coke. Oh shit, I just spilled it. Oh, no. Why would I drink zero? Cock, yeah, it's a cock. I'm not sure if you guys tried it, but this is the coffee and caramel coke. It's from Coca-Cola. They made this flavor and it's actually really good. Like, I'm not a person that drink coffee, but it's really good. It does have some caramel taste. Fuck that taste. Well, you should try it. Don't drink soft drinks, to be honest. It's basically, yeah, it's just sugar and water. Zero lemon, zero orange, and Coca-Cola original. Well, I will go for Coca-Cola original then. Yeah, I know it's not good for my health, but fuck it then. Neighbor Jesse. Ah, you know he's from Serbia as well. Sugarless drinks. Ah, you're Bulgarian. Ah, shit. I always forget it. The Bulgarian from GTA 4. Well, you should try it out, Kage. I mean, it's really good in Grand Theft Auto. The best, in my opinion, would be Grand Theft Auto San Andreas, and then the next one would be GTA 4, and then Vice City, and then Liberty City Stories. south mid of Bulgaria. Neither do I. The furthest place that I've been into should be Australia. Fuck. Oh really? So, like South Bulgarian come to Serbia for New Year. Once. 80% of their mountain is in Bulgaria. So you don't have much flat land. Fuck you, Jesse. Fuck you too. Fuck you twice. Oh, fuck off, dude. A lot of GTA games. Wait, I thought you have only three streamers in your list. Wait, okay. Oh, so that was top three, okay. 10 times 4. Maybe I should play San Andreas again, because I think I just accidentally deleted my 100% save file. Like, there was one day that I was replaying San Andreas, and I accidentally deleted the save file. Fuck my life, man. I should have made a backup, but I didn't. No, I was still planning to stream it again, but like there was one day that I was playing it again and I accidentally deleted it. I spent like 30 hours in that game for 100% save file. I didn't even cheat. Oh, shut up, Jesse, shut up. I fucking hate you. Unfollow me. You love Jackie, period. Oh wow, period. Okay. For those of you guys who don't know, I hate Jackie Chan. Like, I'm from Hong Kong and I hate Jackie Chan. Is that convincing? You're watching a series where some episodes are in Hong Kong, I see. Well, this is a nice city until 2019. Smells funny. What do you mean by smells funny? You mean there is a foul smell? Ah yeah, too overcrowded, that's true. Imagine you have like 8 million people living in a tiny spot. Neither do I, man. I don't like overcrowded. That's why I prefer Australia. Their country is so big, yet there are not too much people living in Australia. anti-social. You and me. Yep, 1,000 kangaroos. Fly to Greece, my son. Nope. Not gonna fly to Greece. Greece is for retirement. You know what? It is legal to kill wild kangaroo in Australia. Because the population of kangaroo is so much greater than the human population. And in supermarket, you could actually buy kangaroo meat. And they are actually cheaper than beef. Larry Seed Kangaroo. Garu Seed would be better. Kangaroo Garu Seed. There are more ships in New Zealand than people. Yep, that's true. But they export it. Like, sheep is actually one of their major national income, but kangaroo definitely is not their major income. In Serbia, there are more pigs than people. Are you included in the pig criteria, Jesse? Stupid pig? Haha, gotcha! Nah, just kidding. Balkan people are pigs anyway, so... Oh, that is too deep, Kake. Greece man is good. They are more like philosophers. I guess you guys have heard rumors or probably some jokes about why Asians are smarter, like are better in math. Do you guys know why? There's actually an explanation on why some Asians are good at math. Greek language is legit snake language. Well, then you might want to study the language in Lord of the Rings. Do you know that people in Iceland or Greenland, that their name is actually followed by their father? So that's why you see those soccer player or football player in Iceland. Is it Iceland or Greenland? They actually end with somewhat son. So if I born a son, my son's name would be Larry Son. With IC. Scandinavian countries as well. And in Chinese, we actually put our surname in the front instead of in the last. So actually our last name is not last, it's actually at first. Bruh, yeah. Like, if you read it in in Chinese language, it should be Sim Larry. Of course, it's not my real name. South Americans have 100 names. Those should be called nicknames, isn't it? Asian people be like, need to have 4 kids and house in one room. Yep. That's exactly what happened in my place. Well, Kage reminds me of a good name. My name is Ufufwefwefwem on the Twifwefwem Unimadi Opsas. India gonna pass me. China, full population. Yep. Hawkage? What is Hawkage? Shit, I didn't watch Naruto. Kasakaki. So Sylvan is, Sliven is actually called Kaji or Kaji. So it's not Kage, it's Kaji. I recently just rewatched Dragon Ball Z. Not gonna lie, the Cell series is actually the best in Dragon Ball Z. Death Notice Bulk. Well, too bad the writer has to write good ending. I mean, if he rewrite the ending instead of this one, would be so much better. Yep. Things Happen Before L Is Dead is really good. And then there it comes, MNN. I was like, what the fuck? Would that be OMP? Well, luckily they don't. Larry's on Death Note, yep. On the Death Note, the description is, I have to stream until I get 1,000 followers so that I'll die because of my heart attack. Yo, you renew bubblegum with hair. Bubblegum with hair. Is that MNN? Yo, finish line. Nice. 1.5 hours. Shorter than I expect. This man did it! And we got two more races. The last one is Suzuki, I'm pretty sure. So we have to get out to make a save. $450 for 4 days. What is this race? Oh shit. We gotta tune our car then. So let's see. Let's put it into 18. Fuck you, going to work out, see you on Monday. Fuck you, bitch. Have a good day, bitch. Ah, the 2005, the hardest Tokyo high speed. No, the soundtrack is not working. Shit, 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 shit. Alright, let's see what time, what lap time we can make. Okay, let's see what time we could make. Hey, first place, nice. All right, so I'm going to put my stream to end here because I still haven't recovered yet. I'm still a bit sick, but of course, we're going to raid another channel. And guess what channel we're going to raid? Oh no, there is no channel to raid. Where is Shori? Shori is not streaming. Damn it. No, Shori is not streaming. Ted GN? I haven't raided that channel before, but well, if you say so, I'll give it a shot. He is streaming Hot Pursuit right now, is that the one? Yep, okay. So let's raid this channel. Let's pay for it. For those guys who haven't followed me, please feel free to drop a follow. But it's fine if you don't want to. Never mind. Okay, so we're going there in 3, 2, 1.
As you can see, I'm just playing, I'm just trying to speed run on the longer categories on Hot Pursuit while memeing in Japanese.
That is life,
probably badly translated to Japanese. I have no machine kit, but still.